I really love the Tim Holtz ideology paper, but it's kind of expensive at £10 for one of these. I know you can buy it in smaller amounts now, but I decided to make some of my own on rice paper. Oh, how lovely is this? I love it.